I've lived here all of my life. It is definitely my hometown. There's, as far as I'm concerned, there's no better place to live in Cory, Pennsylvania.
We have a lot going on in Cory. We have a lot of active groups, a lot of active individuals who just absolutely want to see Cory succeed and get a lot of these projects that we've talked a lot about off the ground.
Cory is definitely like the quintessential small town. So if those features were enhanced or brought back to their former glory, that would be just better for all of us.
The city of Cory actually started here about 1800, in the 1800s. It was merely a crossroad, two railroads that crossed. It was a good level spot for the railroads started here. One of them ended up in Titusville, which is of course where the oil industry started. And at that point they started shipping oil back to Cory and said, hey, let's set up a refinery here. Let's get business going. One of the main things, as you can see on my shirt here, is the Climax Manufacturing Company. They built steam locomotives from the late 1800s into the mid-early 1900s. Cory is also known for having a hand in the invention of a typewriter. A fellow by the name of Yost actually designed and came up with the typewriter. Those here in the museum and that were used around the world. There's also a history about Mark Twain had actually owned property here at one time.
Despite its rich history, Cory's status eroded by the 1980s due to the rise of the interstate highway system, commercial aviation, and manufacturing closures across the Rust Belt. Since then, Cory's population has significantly decreased, and over 22% of those who remain are living below the poverty line. But this isn't where Cory ends, and who can resist a good underdog story?
Today, pride in the Cory community is at an all-time high. Our community has formed a variety of active groups to move Cory forward and establish critical support from the City of Cory and the Cory Redevelopment Authority. All of us are working toward a common goal of making Cory a better place to live, work, and play. Current ongoing projects being led by volunteers with recently secured grant funding include Renaissance Block, Mission Main Street, and Hiram and Hill, all of which are programs that target home and business improvements in an effort to eliminate blight.
At this point, I would really like to welcome HGTV to come and be part of what we're doing here in Cory, to experience our hometown, experience our people, our friendliness, and just, I think, the love we have for each other here and what we see in the future, to see things grow.
So we invite HGTV to come to our city, meet all of our wonderful residents, see all the projects that we have going on here, and let us give you a tour of a fabulous city.
We have lit the match here in Cory, and we invite you to host Hometown Takeover to fully ignite our movement and bring on Cory's next booming chapter.